What's going on, YouTube boys? Your boy Lone Wolf coming to y'all with my first ever Dragon Ball Legends video. How y'all doing? It's been a while. And I'm back with Dragon Ball Legends video footage. Now, as you can see, I've been playing the game for a bit now. I'm on level 23. I wanted to catch it to do my summonings with you guys, because I only do the two discount summons for the day. And then, you know, after I do this, I'm sorry, I did the first one earlier. I totally forgot I did that earlier. But to do my discount summon with Broly, obviously, and then we're gonna do some going to some PvP matches so y'all can see my team and see how I gotta operate. So let's get started. Let's knock out this first single summon to see. Hopefully, I get lucky enough to pull Broly off a single on camera for you. So let's see if we can get lucky. All right, no pods, no pods at all. Base form Goku. All right, let's see. You might get lucky on this one. Oh nope, I'm getting beat up. So obviously, I might lose this. Probably gonna lose this one. We're gonna release it now. I'm probably gonna lose this fight. Oh, we tied it. Okay, so he didn't kill me, so it's possible. It's in the air. Oh, yep, it's definitely a Frieza. Alright, so I used to use this Frieza at first because, you know, Frieza was cool until I started getting more sparking units. And yeah, so that's pretty much it. Alright, so I didn't do good on that one. If I would have known Broly was coming out this early, I would have definitely saved my chrono crystals for this one, and they're like three multis or whatever. But I use all my freaking crystals on this time space summon, so I'm kind of low on crystals now. If you have been playing Dragon Ball Legends, though, you do know that there was an update recently that added, of course, the hard mode for story mode, because I've pretty much finished it. I gotta actually do two more to finish this one fully. I have to do two more to get the complete normal mode done. And these are these, what is it, perfect wins? Get a perfect wins. And I don't have, like, I be trying, but I haven't really got the dodge mechanism knocked down to a T yet. So until I can do that, that's pretty much my issue. All right, so like I said, we're gonna go into some PvP. Hopefully we get to some matches today. Some good ones. The season 2 just started, so obviously they have this new thing going out now. So it's a new season 2 for PvP. I think I ended at the rank 30 last ranking, so I got my stuff for it. And I will show what new events we have now. I think it's supposed to give us up to 2,000 crystals. If we complete them all, we're supposed to get like over 2 million Zenny, 2 million Zenny and like 2,000 crystals, which is enough for two multis. Alright, so this is a bot, obviously, but I'm still going to fight him, obviously, so I can get my stuff done. So we're going to use my Charlotte, which is 1,000, obviously. We're going to use Vegeta, and we're going to use, just for shits and giggles, Spirit Bomb Goku. Now, I'm pretty sure you've already seen videos on how to get Spirit Bomb Goku. It's not really hard. It's a very, very easy process. There's the exchange shop in PvP. You can buy it one time only for 120. And for 120 of the little PvP medals, that's it. Everything else you can... Oh, let me kill him real fast. Everything else you can pretty much get easily by itself. You don't really need... You can get the rest of them. You just get the crystals, buy the totem. And then if you want to, like, max out that specific Goku to, like, 7-star, you buy his, you'll buy his medals. You'll buy him with the medals. Like, 50 of his medals for 120 PvP medals. So if you are a PvP head, you're probably going to get them a lot easier than most. Understandable. Finish American Green Element 60 times. Okay. All right, so before I even go back into that, I'm going to show you what I meant by missions. The missions we're talking about. Because they're over here in the event section. There's these new events out here. You got to do play PvP, raise level of 2 characters who are red elements, raise level 3 characters who are red elements, level up to 600, 2600, 3600. Then you get the chrono crystal ones up to 1,000. You get your crystals if you do the red ones up to 1,000. Same thing with yellow. Obviously, same thing with purple. Again, same thing with green, and of course, same thing with blue. And then you get to, you know, if you play PvP, you get a lot of the skip tickets, which are good for story mode. Then you have Nappa's event, which I haven't started yet, so I still got crystals I can grab. But the Nappa event, you can get your crystals there, get some Nappa pieces. So that's what I'm going to aim for now, because the story mode is always going to be there. I'm going to focus more on the events now than the story mode, because we all know it's very simple. You can actually just do story mode whenever you can, whenever you want to. It just gets a lot difficult to finish certain ones because your people are so OP that you're going to have to like dumb it down and use lower characters. So I've had that issue a bunch of times. So where was that? Back to EP. So we're going to find a real person, you know what I'm saying, to face. And if I happen to lose that battle, then I will use one of my 400 Chrono Crystals and do another summon. If I win, then I just win. I'm going to continue to stock up. But if I lose, by the slight chance that I do lose, then I will do a summon for you guys with my crystals. Just this once, because you know crystals are coming, they're really hard to come by now. It's like what's the damn is that game called? It's like Brave Souls all over again. I'm like, okay, I got another bot. So I'm gonna make this a little bit easier for myself. I'm just gonna do that, and I'm going to use Goku this time. But yeah, it's not hard to miss. Like you can literally, you get crystals, you use them, and then now you're like struggling to get to 1,000 to do a multi. Like right now, I'm struggling to get to 1,000 just so I can do one multi on Broly, because I want Broly. Yeah, I got you. I want Broly because Broly is such an amazing unit. From what I've heard from everybody else who's playing the game, Broly is an amazing unit. So I would rather work on that one because I want that Broly. He's amazing. So let's go past that. I'm trying to get a real person, at least so I can at least have a better shot with them. Like right now, it's like, those are too easy. I am ranking up, which is not a bad thing at all. It helps me get better rewards at the end of the season. But I want to get a real person. Make my day challenging, you know? Like, that's all. So, but then once I get a real person, I can, like, okay, this is a real person. All right, so we're going against Will. So if I ever run across you in YouTube, Will, nice team. I'm going to give you that. So we have a 5-star Goku, obviously. Which means he got a lot of Super Saiyan Gokus. So we're going to go with Shallot. We're going to go with Vegeta, and then we're going to go with PyCon because they're my strongest unit, so we're going to go use them. Now, if I play this correctly, I should be able to beat Goku. Now, again, he is a 5-star unit Goku, which means he's going to be a little bit difficult. He don't have to be level 1,000 to be hard. He might be a tad bit on the difficult side. And you know what? I'm ready for it because I have my Goku. I have my Shallot. You know what I'm saying? I'm also hoping with Bandai that they actually give us more Shallot pieces, because having a 1-star Shallot at level 1,000 is not going to get me anywhere in life. So I need him to... Yep, I baited him. I should have threw some at him first, but I messed that up. No problem. Oh, he's a Spirit Bomb Goku first? Alright, no problem. Alright, so we're going to charge up. He has a pretty good connection, so I'm not going to have no issues with him. Alright, now Piccolo, I've heard nothing but great things about. He's a great unit. Because he's like really okay. He's gonna make him use his dodge. There we go. That's all I want to do. All right, we got the tap squad. Let's get it. Did I beat him? Yep. Okay. But yeah, like Piccolo's a great unit defensively because he can regenerate. Oh, okay. Oh, bring out your strongest unit. Let's go. Just shout at my man, Possum Pains. We go back like four flats on the Cadillac. Oh crap! No. Dang it! I was trying to avoid that. Alright, so he got me, right? Yeah. But I got him back, so it's all good. Oh yeah, use Goku. I'm about to gallop gun his ass. Yeah! It didn't work. Alright, I thought I was gonna kill him. Did not work. Alright, hold up. No, you can hit me, it's fine. Alright, so I can't use PyCon unless he has a Spirit Bomb. Which he doesn't. He's out of there. Let's go. You feel me? Like my only threat that I had was Piccolo. Like, I didn't really care. Like, not Piccolo, but it was Goku. But Goku was, like, getting his smack. So, let's use the Rising Rush. Set himself up for that one. Let's do physical. What I did learn is that they rarely use the special card, so you gotta, like, trick them to use the other cards. That way they think you're using a special card, but they're not, you know. And I do hope in the future, with these rising rushes, that they switch up the animation. Like, if you got two people with purple beams, the blast itself should be purple. Like, that'd be sweet to, like, to add. He might kill him. He is. Sorry, Vegeta. I'm so sorry. Oh, God, no. Oh, let's go that way. I'm hoping I got it right. Damn. Damn it. He left me with fucking PyCon, and PyCon is weak against this element. I guess that's my fault. Maybe he's weak enough that I can actually survive this. Like, maybe he's weak enough. It's not good. It's not looking good for me right now. Oh my God. If I lose this, bro. Oh my Jesus. I lost. Oh my God. I lost my first PvP match this time around. Damn, kid. I lost. Alright, I'm just gonna lick my wounds and leave. So, I'm gonna worry about that later, because apparently I lost, and I'm so sad. See, he is battle rank 50. Oh, they all are, actually. His RP is just really high. My rank, I don't have a rank. Alright, so, because I'm still at the bottom, so. This man is rank 50 with a level 458 Krillin? I'm jealous. I digress. I want to see this man's team. I don't know what I'm sorry. I'll do this sometimes. I do this sometimes. I'll be really trying to look at people's stuff. Alright, so he has a nice little squad, though. I'm going to have to take that spot, though. I'm about to try to grind really hard in PvP. But, I said, I lost, surprisingly. So, I'm going to go on to him. I'm going to do a single summon. And I'm going to end the video off with a single summon. So, we'll see where this goes. Hopefully, I get lucky. Nope, no pods. Base form Goku. Alright. Am I going to win the fight, at least? Alright, so it's pretty much a dodge game. Alright. How are we gonna get lucky? Okay, we're gonna tie. It's fine. Another weapon. Alright. So I'm gonna do one more. I feel like my luck is changing. And I'm gonna do one more. And then I'm gonna save my last 200 and just go grind out some more. Because I'm sad. That hurt my feelings. Got one pod. Base form. That one pod might come in handy. You know what I'm saying? I've had one pod before and I got a sparking, so. Alright, so we got Kamehame. Alright, so hopefully I don't break it, right? Alright, so it's a tie. Alright. Damn, there's another one. Alright. So this will be my last one, alright? And I promise, no more. If I don't get at least an X extreme on this one, then I'm not doing no more singles. The singles are not my friends. So. Alright, we got another bot. Base form Goku again. Like. Oh, he's beating me up. Alright, I mean, this is probably going to be a bad one. This is probably going to be a really shitty one. It is. I knew it. And I lost the fight. There's no way in hell Vegeta coming out of that one. Alright, so I got another Zarbon. I don't even like Zarbon like that. And I'm not, that's terrible. I could just use it. I'm not about to do that though. Fuck that. Alright, so anyway, that is all for this first Dragon Ball Legends video. Thank y'all for watching. If y'all are new to the channel, please be sure to subscribe to your boy. I got plenty more coming once I get my freaking Chronos crystals back up. Got more summons coming. I might either summon for Broly or save up for Frieza. Because we are probably get Final Form Frieza in the upcoming season, I believe. And Frost and First Form Frieza, not First Form, Second and Third Form. It's a couple of new people coming along, so we're going to hopefully see and pray that we get somebody good. I'm gonna put some people out on adventure while I talk to you. But thank y'all, man, for watching this video. Be sure to put a like on it, comment, subscribe. I will be having more coming out sooner than later. Again, thank y'all for watching. Y'all take care until next time. Later.